Kavita Shanae here for VIP TV. Now, it may look easy being VIP, but after a long day's work, there's one thing on our mind, and that's getting some good grub. And if you like the salt life like we do, then you're going to love this new South Florida hotspot, Salt Life Food Shack in Coral Springs. All right, Bill, tell people out there what Salt Life means.
Salt Life is living the life, as we like to say. It's being on the salt water, be it fishing, diving, surfing, snorkeling. It means different things to different people. So whatever it means to you, that's living the salt life.
Well, I love the salt life. I say it a lot, actually, online, on Twitter, social media. But how did you translate that love for the ocean into a restaurant?
We took what's best that we believe in of what Salt Life represents and put it into a dining motif with the aqua blues, the surfing, the fishing, and all the characteristics you might find about living the salt life. And we put a menu together that enhances that with oysters, fresh fish, clams, conch fritters. But we have a sprinkle of land items in there, like a skirt steak, a chicken pasta, things of that nature. But we have a lot of fresh seafood that people really enjoy. We have a very interesting nacho, for instance. We have a shrimp and chorizo nacho that you don't see in too many places that has a cilantro lime sauce on that. It's very interesting. So it's unique. It's different than most places that you'll find an item like a nacho.
We've got some Jimmy Buffett fans in the house who are doing great things in our community. Carolyn, tell us about your organization.
Oh, we're the National Jimmy Buffett Fan Club of Broward County called the Barefoot Children of Fort Lauderdale. And we love to party with a purpose. That's our motto. We do monthly meetings, or we call flockings, a.k.a. happy hours. We also have national events that we do year-round. We have pub crawls. We do a taste of paradise. And we also go to Jimmy Buffett concerts and just have fun.
What do you think about the Salt Life Food Shack?
We love the Salt Life Food Shack. They are one of our supporters and sponsors. We meet here every 2 months, and we come out here. You'll find us on the patio here the last Thursday of every other month, and we're sitting out here to party.
What a tough day eating such delicious food, but someone's got to do it. Thanks to the Salt Life Food Shack for feeding us well today. Hey, and if you're about that salt life, make sure to stop in here because you won't be disappointed. I'm Kavita Shanae, and you're watching VIP TV, and we'll see you next time.